Hey guys, for today's video, I want you to get ready with me and Clinique. I'm gonna show you guys some of my fave products that keep me on the glow from day to night. So I usually start by prepping my skin for makeup. I use PepStart Eye Cream for a bit of retouching, and it's a definite lifesaver. Next up is my Clinique Beyond Perfecting Foundation Concealer in Neutral. It's lightweight and super moisturizing. Next is one of my all-time faves, the Chubby Stick. It blends so easy and has such great color for contouring. Then, to keep my brows in place, I use Just Browsing Brush On Styling Mousse. Then for blush, I love the silky formula of the Blushing Blush. It's a pinky peach color with gold pearls. Then I move on to another Chubby Stick, but this time for highlighting. I place it on my cupid's bow, the bridge of my nose, cheekbones, and my brow bone. After, I set my makeup with Invisible Blend Face Powder, which is super reliable and has a flawless finish. The last step, which is my favorite part, is putting on lipstick. First, I put on liner, then I put on Pop Lip Shadow in Crimson, and lastly, I use a gloss. This one is Chubby Plump and Shine in Vava Violet. When I'm taking my look from day to night, usually after makeup, I switch up my outfit, change to a different top, put on some earrings, and I'm ready to go. That's it! Hope you guys enjoyed getting ready with me and Clinique.